Hi, I am Anita. I extend a very warm welcome to you all to this transmission of Daiichi Global Pan Vision. First, the headlines.
Team Daiichi World saves highway patrol police's lives at Ankola. Anthony Tauro enthralls the fans at Mira Road and Ghatkopar.
News headlines from Mangalore.
BJP activists celebrate in Mangalore after Yediyurappa swearing in as the 25th Chief Minister of Karnataka. Kalasangam 2007, a 15-day talent hunt program kick-started. And in Entertainment Bash, we have a song from Berry album, Surmat Tokan, and contemporary dance from Agnofest held at St. Agnes College, and MacMax's Konkani song, Mariola by Ronnie DiCunha.
News in detail. People refrain from helping accident victims, fearing police harassment. This often delays the transfer of victims to the hospitals, resulting in wastage of crucial time when they require immediate health care. What if cops become the victims of an accident and no one lends a helping hand to them? Daiichi World team on their way back to Mangalore from Mumbai confronted with a similar scene. But instead of turning their back at the victims, Daiichi World staff donned the role of Good Samaritan and saved the lives of the highway patrol police who were battling for life on the highway at Ankola. On Saturday, November 10, early morning, a section of Daiichi World team were on their way back to Mangalore after finishing a grueling work schedule in Mumbai. At Ankola, they were stunned to see the bleeding police personnel injured in an accident that took place when a jeep belonging to the highway patrol police was hit by a mine struck head-on. The lorry driver had piled on the wrong side and hit the police jeep that was coming from the opposite side. Though they were tired, Team Daiichi World was determined to lend a helping hand to the accident victims. As no network was available, the cell phones could not be used to contact anyone. The locals too were mere bystanders, not offering a helping hand to the hapless and severely injured police personnel. The team managed to clear the roadblock to reach the site. They helped to ease out the injured policeman Sukur and his colleagues from inside the mangled jeep. Sukur along with police constable Prakash Gatti were both grievously injured, losing precious blood and was battling for life. However, the third policeman, Sub-Inspector Mahabaleshwar, was lucky enough to escape with minor bruises and cuts. Immediately, the Daiichi World team dashed off the injured policeman to one of the nearest hospitals available in Ankola. On reaching there, they even helped out in completing some of the medical formalities. They left the place hoping for a speedy recovery for the man in uniform. Well done, boys. You have set an example to others by saving the life of the police who guard the society. It is a very good initiative and certainly we all need to imbibe this noble virtue. Anthony Tauro, a popular name in the world of Konkani music, presented a mind-blowing performance at his music nights held on the same day at Ghatkopar and Mira Road in Mumbai. Popular Konkani singer Anthony Tauro enthralled Mumbaites with the hit Konkani numbers at the twin musical nights held at Ghatkopar and Mira Road on Friday, November 9. First, he along with his troupe presented musical program at Anthony Tauro Night organized by Konkan Kalakar Mumbai to encourage young upcoming Konkani artists as a part of their annual cultural program at Zawirben Popatlal Hall, Ghatkopar. The chief guest, Father Nelson Saldana, parish priest, Borivali IC Colony Church, felicitated Anthony and his wife, Suchitra Tauro. Father Henry Vicroli, Father Sacha Prasad Pereira, famous singer Victor Concesso, Lawrence Cuello, editor Diva Konkani Weekly, Henry Di Paola, editor Kutam Konkani Weekly, popular Konkani artist Sunny A. D'Souza, and well-known Konkani singer Henry D'Souza, Konkan Kalakar President John Sequeira Sakinaka were present. On the same evening, Anthony Tauro Night was also held in the St. Joseph's Church Auditorium, Mira Road East, Thane on the occasion of the first anniversary of Catholic Association of Achekar, Mumbai. Father Rudolph D'Souza, Parish Priest, St. Joseph Church, Gilbert Baptist, CMD Malaika Appliances Private Limited, Singer Anthony Tauro, John Sequeira Sakinaka, President, Konkan Kalakar, Social Worker Clement A. Lobo Nakure, and Walter Nandalike, Editor-in-Chief, DaichiWorld.com, were the guest of honors. Dennis Lobo, President of the Association, welcomed the gathering. That was great on Anthony Tauro's part to present such a robust show on his debut. We wish him all the very best in the coming days. With this, permit me to take a short commercial break, but stay tuned because we have some more good news for music buffs when we come back. So meet you on the other side of the break. Agra. Janak janak jana janak janak jana janak janak jana property. Janak janak jana janak janak jana janak janak jana property. Janak janak jana janak janak jana janak janak jana property. Janamana sadavishwasa padina samsthene property.
Wawa.
పరిశుద్ధమైన వైవాటద సంస్థనే ప్రాపర్టీ. ఫ్లాట్ ఉండు, లేఅవుట్ ఉండు, కమర్షియల్ షాప్ ఉండు, ఎడ్డ మనసుండు, విశ్వాసం ఉండు. రంగు రంగుల ఇల్లడే, తేలిక నలికద సంసారము, నంబికద సంస్థనే ప్రాపర్టీ. జనక్ జనక్ జన జనక్ జనక్ జన జనక్ జనక్ జన ప్రాపర్టీ. జనక్ జనక్ జన జనక్ జనక్ జన జనక్ జనక్ జన ప్రాపర్టీ. జనక్ జనక్ జన జనక్ జనక్ జన జనక్ జనక్ జన ప్రాపర్టీ.
సంపూర్ణ రియల్ ఎస్టేట్ వ్యవహారాలకు సంపర్కించిరి ప్రాపర్టీ రియల్ ఎస్టేట్ అండ్ డెవలపర్స్ మంగళూరు.
Welcome back to Daiichi Global Pan Vision.
As the BJP leader B.S. Yediyurappa was sworn in as the 25th Chief Minister of Karnataka, the jubilant BJP activists celebrated this grand occasion at the BJP office in Mangalore on Monday, November 12th afternoon. The activists distributed sweets, burst firecrackers and danced on the road along with their senior leaders. Speaking to Daiichi World, BJP District President Monappa Bhandari said that for the first time, BJP is coming to power in South India. Hence, this is the grand moment for the party. The newly formed government will definitely lead the state into prosperity, he opined. There are several unresolved issues in Dakshina Kannada, such as pathetic condition of the national highway and resuming of Mangalore-Bangalore train service. BJP will stage protest within a few days in order to draw the attention of higher officials, he added.
Today, the happiest day to the Bharat Janata Party, because since several years, our elders are expecting that a new formation has to be formed through Karnataka, that is from BJP. That is why if a successful government is formed in Karnataka, BJP, definitely that will be a message, message to the whole country. Now that dream is fulfilled and all our elders are very happy. And in Dakshina, especially Dakshina Kannada people, we sent 7 MLAs, 2 MLCs, 2 MPs. So this is the BJP district. Our state president very particularly stated about the roads and railways. We are going to take a dharna after 20th of this month. 15th, a date has been given by the Railway Department of Central. They are going to inaugurate the railway, Mangalore-Bangalore Railway. So if they have failed to inaugurate it, definitely we are taking a dharana. We are taking a mammoth rally in Dakshina Kannada. So that is why we are forcing to the central government as well as the Railway Department to run the, fly the train from Mangalore to Bangalore, Bangalore to Mangalore.
BJP leaders Nalin Kumar Kattil, Franklin Montero, BJP corporators and others were present on this occasion.
Mangalore Musical and Cultural Association is another organization working for the benefit of both the students and the teachers of music in Mangalore. Continuing its effort to promote and support the cause of culture and fine arts in all its forms, the association has held Kala Sangam 2007, a 15-day festival packed with various competitions, which was inaugurated on Saturday, November 10th at Geetanjali. Mangalore Musical and Cultural Association, an association committed to promote music in the city, has organized Kala Sangam, a 15-day event for the young and the elder to exhibit their talent. Joe Pereira and Beatrice Pereira, the chief guest, inaugurated the event on Saturday, November 10. Father Ravi Santosh Kamath blessed the occasion at Geetanjali.
Bless everyone who contributes towards the progress of your creation here. May God, from whom every good gift comes, make his countenance to shine upon you and guide you into the way of peace, now and forever. The Lord be with you. And the Almighty God bless you, Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Felix De Silva presided over the function. A. Lobo, Director, MMCA, was also present. After the inaugural ceremony, drawing and painting competition and handwriting competition was held for the school children as well as to the general public. On the second day, Sunday, November 11, Pushpanjali, flower arrangement competition, musical instrument model competition and mehendi competitions were held. Children as well as the elders actively took part in salad dressing competition, carving fruits and vegetables on Monday, November 12. The competitions drew a large number of participants vying to display their skill. Well, it seems a lot of efforts are going on to promote musical and cultural activities in the city. Now it's time for us to take another break. On the other side of the break, we have a combo package of Konkani and Bari songs along with a superb contemporary dance by students. So stay tuned till I'm back. Welcome back. Recent days have witnessed a release of lots of music albums in regional languages. MG Rahim and his team has brought out Aran Manas, the first ever video album in Tulu, and Surmatto Kan in Bari language. Now let us watch this melodious song from the album Surmatto Kan and a contemporary dance from Agnofest held at St.